lives.
We've come this far, we cannot afford to lose now.
Verania.
The secret of Lazarus Island holds the answer.
It vanished. Where'd he go?
Verania. He's being controlled. Control.
So this is the realm of ascendancy. Huh. So, Dagrin, what do I do now?
Oh, a pulse. Something is definitely happening.
Of the island itself? It's suffering. Why is it in so much pain?
Remember? Your voice?
We called out to one another that we may be one again. Raise your arm to the heavens and invoke us.
Zayn?
Is everything all right?
Yeah. Fine.
Zale and the others left the realm of ascendancy, but the mysterious voice, the pulse that shook the entire island, and the blue surrounded Zale, these puzzling signs hinted that perhaps things were only just beginning for Zale and his friends.
It seems you overcame the trial without incident.
Yes, sir.
At last, the prophecies are being fulfilled.
Yeah.
Now give the command. Reawaken the legendary fortress.
Disaster!
Know your place, wench. Now, give the command.
The legendary moving fortress turned out to be the island itself. And so Lazulis Island set course for the Gurak continent. The noble guests at the castle were surprised at the sudden turn of events, having expected a wedding. However, they gladly assented to the Count's plan, well aware of the fame such an expedition could bring them. As they hurriedly began to make preparations for the impending battle against the Gurak, Lazulis Island echoed with more noise than usual. Several days passed.
You must be careful not to lose yourself. Power is best used by someone with the strength of heart to wield it.
I wonder, did I do the right thing? Hope I did.
What is going on here? Now he's a savior, that filthy, shabby cur of a mercenary. The Count must have lost his mind. He's not only corrupted Callista, he's got to the Count as well. You two.
Yes, my lord.
Watch Zale like a hawk.
Yes, my lord.
I want every minute detail.
Yes, my lord.
He's just some tricky little upstart, that's all. I must destroy him no matter what. They'll all see.
Yes. Okay, understood. Callista, I just want to see you.
Please, I don't want to talk right now.